cigarettes, suffragettes, and boys. What to do? Oh.